Coach talked a lot about toughness with this team and getting back to that level that you guys had last March. What do you think he means by that? How do you get there?
It's mostly about mental toughness. This team is a different team, a more unique team. We have a lot of new guys, freshmen, transfers. It's just about getting them on board. You know, you guys know our culture, everyday guys. Just getting them on board mentally and letting them know that, like, everything we get out here is work, and we never settle, we never get comfortable.
When you guys reach that level, what does it look like on the floor?
It's scary, man. I mean, when you got players like, you got unselfish players on my team, like Bello, you got Omar, you got all these players that they're willing to sacrifice it all and give it their best, you know, and they're really skilled players and talented players. I mean, when you got that, and you get that togetherness and that toughness, it's incredible, man.
You were selected a Big Ten preseason player of the year. What's that mean for you?
It means a lot. You know, I worked hard, you know, and see it paying off right now. It's a blessing. These guys are going to continue to push me whether I'm Big Ten preseason player of the year or not, you know, but it's always great to, you know, get that accolade.
Just to stay on the toughness front, you know, Commander Wood said that this team had an edge even in practice last year. I feel like you're maybe slowly building that at all right now?
Yeah, it's going to take a little bit of time, you know. Like I said, new guys, and, you know, we have a little more time, you know. We have another game, exhibition game. We got a couple of games to start the season. I feel like after that, these next couple of games, we're definitely going to start building it, you know, start getting that connection that, you know, that we had like last year.
As someone who's a leader of this team and was a leader of last year's team, what can you kind of take from last year's team and the toughness that they had in carrying that over to this year's team?
I feel like last year's team, we had more of an edge because we know that we were a target. We were a very big target last year. Every team wanted to kill us. And I feel like we just had that bond, you know, where we had Ayo, where he was a dog, and he never, like, settled. He never let anybody settle, you know. And, like, we just had that different mentality. I feel like this year, we don't have that edge right now. I think we will get it soon, but I don't think we have that edge right now where it's like everybody wants to kill us. We have to be on point every single day.
Where does that come from, or how do you develop that edge? Is that something that you've taken on yourself or other teammates have taken on as well?
Yes, it's about trusting each other. You know, I don't think we have that trust right now. We're building it, you know, day by day, step by step. Like I said, tough guys, they all work hard. You know, it's about building that chemistry, you know, that togetherness where we trust the guy beside us, and we all believe that, yo, everybody wants to kill us, so we got to stick together and do it together.
How's practice been going in terms of finding more defined roles for everybody on the team?
It's been going good. I think guys are really picking it up. Guys are catching on. Even the veterans, I feel like we're more locked in right now. You know, we just got to keep leading these guys. You know, like, it's always more to learn. It's always a step further to go, and we're going to keep taking that step.
Kofi, we saw you hit a mid-range jumper last weekend, and you were pretty excited after you hit it. Is that something that you're still working into your game, or where are you at with that part of your game right now?
I'm really comfortable with that. I've been working a lot over the summer, and just, like, since I've been back with Jeff. You know, I'm really comfortable with shooting that. I think I can make it most of the times. You know, I'm just going to keep shooting when I get a chance, and keep doing whatever I can.